It's a target.
You know, I gotta say, this is weird. When we were young, we were always taught that someday we'd be attacked by the demons of Cocoon. And look at us now, waltzing back into Erba with the very people we were chosen to take up arms against.
Yeah, back then we never would have helped you guys. Oh.
Well, right. Back then is when you got your first focus, so...
Right. We already talked a bit about that, huh?
A little bit.
Must have been centuries ago now, when me and Fang joined the battle against Cocoon. During the fight, I became Ragnarok. And cracked Cocoon's shell.
That must have been hard on you going through that.
The memories, they're all pretty fuzzy.
Cocoon's version of the War of Transgression must have been built up around what you two did.
I didn't do anything. I just got turned to crystal, and I can't even remember why that happened. Don't even have the memories to show for it.
It's all my fault. So many people died because of me.
It's over. Those souls can rest.
Take this!
Worth the effort. That's how it's done.
Thank you.
That's how it's done.
Thanks.
Come on, then!
Thank you. Huh?